Hello, everybody, and welcome. It is Mrs. Nerdy Rage here, back with you again in this horrible, horrible game that makes me terrified. And it's, of course, almost 3 o'clock in the morning, so this is going to be great. Where we left off, I don't remember. This is like a fucking strobe light right here. It's great. I forgot what I was supposed to be doing. Everybody knows how I hate the dark.
You have one new message. First message from
Marshall Pessler. This is Marshall. Look, something's happening over here at the Perseus compound. I can hear gunshots, but the security system just went down, so I don't know what the situation is. Just send all available security teams. Lock this place down. I'll call back once I have a better idea what's going on.
End of messages.
Alright, so, as we're waiting for that to go by, look what I found on the desk here. So we obviously know who was here.
I know who you are.
Oh! Yeah, you see, now I don't want to go over there. I really don't want to go over there. Oh, I can't turn on the flashlight. Little girl, please. Little girl, let's talk this out. Let's be reasonable, okay? Can we be reasonable? Please. Little girl.
My god.
Great. The elevators are working again. But now the security gates are all shutting. You're gonna have to find another way to the roof. Holiday, can you guys escort Mr. Fishes?
We'll take good care.
Right over here in the corner is where I would stand in the elevator. I hate elevators so much. Oh my god, no. Why? Little girl? Is that you?
Betters, I'm pretty much done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some lab work.
Alright, head back to the roof and sit tight. Maybe a while before we can get a ride out of there for you.
Understood.
Alright, don't pay any attention to that. Alright, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I forgot how to crouch. I don't want to go in there. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I hate the dark. Uh-oh. Okay. That's where I'm supposed to go. I'm so scared. Oh no, not those fuckers again. Oh no, not those fuckers again. The rest of them. There's always like 10 more behind that guy. There they are. Clicked twice, so for some reason the gun wants to fire more than when I click, but okay, that works. Oh, there's a party down there, I just ruined it. Smoky in there. Gotta wait for that to clear. What was that noise? He is, guys. That was a lot of rounds. Really go. Oh, that's the board. Okay. Fuck all that shit. Oh, that music's playing. I hate that music. I hate it so much. I hate it. 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 You gotta be kidding me. My shotgun back. Shotgun's better. It's like a maze. Flush it. Bitch. Expecting more to come out of there. Why is it playing the music? Stop playing the music. Stop it. All right, so what goes this way? Why did the handle on that just like jump? No word yet on the welfare of those inside. Since it was founded in 1964, Armacam Technology Corporation has become a leading aerospace defense contractor with revenues of $15 million.
We're taking fire! Get us the hell out of here!
happening? Bring them down. Repeat.
Take me back with you. I didn't mean to die. Don't mind Skype going crazy over there.
We're taking fire! Get us the hell out of here! What's happening? Bishop's down! Repeat! Bishop's down!
Oh wait, where'd you go? Oh yeah, I'm
gone. Friendly fire?
I can play this game. I am good at game. I'm good at game, I swear. I swear I'm good at game.
We're taking fire! Get us the hell out of here! What's happening? Bishop's down! Repeat! Bishop's down!
Look at how fast he ran away.
That was ATC security.
Oh my god. Okay, just chuck a grenade out there.
We're taking fire! Get us the hell out of here! What's happening? Bishop's down! Repeat! Bishop's down! That was ATC security. Are you sure? Oh yeah, I'm sure. Friendly fire? Didn't feel very friendly to me. I think that they were gonna be targeting me. What the fuck is ATC doing? Guess they didn't trust him to keep his mouth shut about something. God, I hope you're wrong.
I've already been double-crossed by one of those guys pretending to be dead as it is. Pin him down. That hit your asses.
I see him.
Wish I knew how to run. What is this? That works. So I don't know how to run.
Bishop has been neutralized.
This way! Let's go!
Oh my god, it's a ninja. Oh, it's a ninja. Well, shit. Where did I get shot from? Was he behind me?
We're taking fire! Get us the hell out of here! What's happening? Bishop's down! Bishop's down! That was ATC security!
Taking fire!
Are you sure? Oh yeah, I'm sure! Friendly fire? Didn't feel very friendly to me. I think that they were deliberately targeting Bishop. What the fuck is ATC doing? Guess they didn't trust him to keep his mouth shut about something. God, I hope you're wrong. I'll look into it.
Okay. Oh shit. I like this gun. Go away. Come on, pop your head back out. I don't need more ammo for this. I like this gun. Oh, there's a guy coming downstairs.
This way!
Get down! Screw you. Where the hell are
you? Better
you better check it out. I need this to go by smoothly. It's okay. No, guys, it's okay. They weren't hurt by my grenade or anything. Okay, there.
Here! Get the cover! Oh, I need help!
Oh,
stay together!
Hold on, my health, hold on.
He's trying to flank!
I'm trying to hit things, but he doesn't know. I'm bored. I'm gonna chill. Let me heal. Be back up. Oh, he's dead. Oh. I'm basically just walking his body around the corner. Alright. So go down there. My timer's going off.
This way.
Damn it. I don't know how to make it past this. I fail. I fail so hard. I fail.
God, I hope you're wrong. I'll look into it.
Ooh. Are you still alive? I mean, if you had things that big sticking out of your face and stuff, how would you be unalive? Whoops. Flopped him around like a limp noodle. Do they come out when I go down there, or do they come out at a random time when they want to? We're gonna do this. Okay, so they're gonna come out when I come. Yeah.
This way.
Fucking game.
Get down.
Oh, I heard him. This reminds me of like the beginning of the game where I had to fight like that army of dudes.
Bishop has been neutralized.
Good work. Molly's men are still looking for the Wade girl, so see if you can locate Ian Hyde.
Will do.
Come on. I think I can use my shotgun for this one. One down.
All right.
Two down.
You all right?
Oh, they like explode. That's so gross. I heard another one say you are right, so I automatically assume that there's another one. Alright. Was that my nail gun? That was my nail gun. I got more ammo for my nail gun. Alright, one, I don't like the music that's playing. How do I get down there? I want that. But I want that. But I want that. I want that. Fine. Some dirty tees. Wait, what? Oh wait, there was another way to go, wasn't there? Oh yeah, there was. Oh shit. They're supplying me with armor. Which I only know leads to bad things. Where am I going now? Am I going... Where? Oh. Oh.
Flush him out! Get to cover!
He's dancing. He's rubbing his booty on that door. Hey, buddy. Didn't mean to nail you against the door. Oh yeah, you shake that ass.
This way!
Oh, wait, I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready.
Grenade! Help!
Do I have to go down there?
Oh.
Oh, this doesn't feel comfortable. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like that either. Oh, I really don't like this. I knew it.
Signal's breaking up.
Not the music. Not all the way back down here either. Oh, I don't like this. Alright, I'm going to cut it here because I've went way over my time. I hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, I'm Miss Nerdy Rage, and be sure to leave a like, a favorite, or a subscribe so that one day a little ragey baby may help me take over the world. Thank you guys, bye-bye.